That X-rated video.
There we go.
Are you looking for something?
Can't see hide nor hair of my friends.
This dude looks crazy as fuck.
Now they're overdue.
Only seasoned hunters go after machines like that. Can't they handle themselves?
It's not them I'm worried about. We need special cables from those behemoths to keep our cannons firing. If they miss the herd, Petra will hand me my hide. I never should have agreed to that trade.
What trade did you agree to?
Petra assigned me and Bellagia the task of getting cables from that herd. But Tor Grease and Bellagia are meant for each other, like hammer and steel. They just don't realize it. So I agreed to trade duties with him to, you know, hurry things along.
Didn't Bellagia wonder why?
It was her idea. Now I'm worried it worked too well. If they're so busy snogging that they missed a herd, it'll be my skin on the line.
Where did you last see them?
Right here, before they left. Off they went, arguing the whole way.
Looks like the guy from Frozen.
How best to follow the herd? Sure, Grease is good with a bow, but he could get lost in his own home.
What is he saying? Well, shit.
What have I done?
Why not explain what...
If you want to tell Petra, be my guest. Maybe she'll blow her top at you and tire herself out before she gets to me. I would run off in search of them, but since George Grease took my place, I have his spot on guard duty.
I can look for your friends. Where have they gone?
They were headed to the arch northwest of here to watch for the herd. I hope they've found their way there. If we miss that herd, we won't be able to keep our cannons firing. I'll throw myself into this fire if I've risked our freedom.
Let's keep that as a last resort. I'll do what I can.
So this is a new quest?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
I guess... Oh, it's an errand. Yeah, well, I gotta do the side quest, so... I mean, I can do the errand, that's no problem, but...
Yo, it's gonna help you.
Geez. Oh no, that's the other
one. It's gonna help you with the percentage of the end game, you know?
Yeah.
Cause what are you at right now? 98?
That still is fucking far. Can you look at where the blood and where this quest is at? Called Blood on Stone. Blood on Stone. And I'll just go ahead and go to this quest here. Actually, I kind of want to get that. Kind of want to get that. Campfire first.
It's in the Karja area. You have to take on a rock thrower.
Not quick enough.
Get lit up.
You have never seen one of these.
See something cool? Let's fight it.
Do one of these, but it wasn't the same. It was something different. It was like a robot or something. Like, not a robot, like this. But like a practice or something.
on the horse. Yeah, well, I'm not shooting the parts I'm supposed to. Hard when you're on the horse, honestly. You're much faster on foot. Eyes were getting dry too. Oof.
Like, obviously I could see it fast because I'm not playing like you. But you have to do it so quickly. You really don't have time.
Ooh. You don't have time. This, everything's like really fucking quick. Did you find out where I have to go?
Yeah.
Shit, there's another storm. What the fuck is that? I can't even... I have no idea where that is. That doesn't look familiar at all. This place?
Oh, yeah, you got it.
No.
No, that's not it.
Oh, right here. Oh, yeah, I've never been there either. Look at that. So there's a quest in that town?
That's what this site says.
Oh, okay, cool.
I think that's what they mean by showing that like that.
Because I've never been here. No wonder. Man, my eyes were getting dry fighting that thing.
Places you've never been, babe.
I hope Hunter's okay.
The monitor would, the volume would still go.
You sure?
Yeah, what did it?
No, it says no signal. The thing on his, the thing on the thing is off or something. Hmm? shit, they're just staring at me. Alright. Town is west.
Dude is like, what?
Here they come.
She's really late.
For a bit.
It's you! The one who saved Meridian from that Oseram lunatic! Damned if you aren't a ray of sun on a dark day!
Oseram.
Why is he sound like Stone Cold Steve
Austin?
Mass murder! That's what. Five night guards shredded like cabbage out there in the quarry!
What the fuck?
Five men murdered? How?
Don't know. One was a buddy from before the liberation. We worked this quarry together as slaves for the Mad King. My friend, may he walk forever in the light, knew how to fight. Fiends who did this must have had stealth or numbers.
Could machines have killed them?
Don't see how. The quarry is fenced and gated, and I've never seen a Glinthawk do anything like this.
Anything strike you as strange or out of the ordinary?
Well, let's see, oh yeah. Chunks of corpses, gushing blood. Sorry. Pressure's getting to me. Not used to murder. Nah, nothing unusual. Well, except we've been doing a little blasting lately. And Saravod said... No, that's just stupid.
You've been using explosives?
Sure. To clear away bedrock and get to the good stuff, we do it for a week or so every year. But that's got nothing to do with the dead. They were... torn apart, not blown up.
What exactly did Saravad say?
Ah, nothing. Kept babbling about a pile of rocks out there. Said he didn't remember it from yesterday. I told him that this here is a quarry where we move rocks all day. So rocks getting moved ain't so surprising, lunkhead.
I know what killed those men. A machine that attacks from underground. Mm. It's called a rock breaker. Powerful sounds can attract them.
Hard to fight.
Like explosions for clearing bedrock.
Damn it.
An underground killing machine. Great. What in the name of the sun am I supposed to do about that?
Just sit tight. This kind of thing is my specialty. Oh, you're in for a treat. It's quite a show.
What? I have to talk to Petra too? She's like fucking far as hell. Or is that her there?
No, 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 that's...
Oh, this is a different...
The optional one.
No, that's the quest, other quest, okay.
Yeah, you gotta turn off that side quest.
Oh,
errand.
My god, I gotta fight him in the pit of death, too. Let me save this shit. Ugh. Let me inventory up, because this shit, this is not...
I probably haven't seen this one yet either, have I?
Mm-mm. It's fucking crazy. Fire. I'm gonna have to use a lot of explosives and traps, basically. So... Oh, look at that. They got explosives there. That's nice. Good to know. Good to know.
This shit's called the Pit of Death?
No, I just called it that.
Oh, I thought it was called
blood
that in the game.
On
like,
stone.
That's fucking hot fire.
How do I get down there?
I was really into it. I was like, they have a fucking pit of death and this shit. Just jump down there. You'll make it. Nah, I don't know. There you go.
Well, there has to be a smarter way down where
yeah,
I can...
Yeah, there's rocks
well,
in
the problem is I have to set traps. I can't just fucking bite this thing. You don't even know. Oh, here it is. You don't even fucking know. They detect you even when you're sneaking. Because they just feel the ground and shit. Nice that they put explosives on. You hear that?
Oh, you don't have to, like, do anything?
Stand
he's already there. Ready to fight?
I don't know.
Okay. It
says examine. I don't want to fucking go out there. Are they crazy? They're fucking crazy. Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Maybe they didn't even see it.
You hear it? Feel the chicken? This fucking remote's going crazy.
Fight or
oh my god. Kidding me.
Kill the rock breaker, it says. What the fuck? Is that earthworm? I think.
It's hard.
Dust.
She's real bad.
Damn. Dust.
Dust. I can't fucking do anything.
You hear him? Man, I had to fight two of those. Corrupted to clear a corrupted area. Oh my god, I literally used every single piece of ammo I had. I have like nothing left except for the traps that you set down. And those take forever to set down when you're fighting something that follows where your footsteps are. Fucking hard. I think I did get it on film though, I don't know.
I was about to say, like, why did the person move?
Well, I've never seen a machine like that. Whoa! Nor a hunter so bold.
Nora.
Take this. It's from the quarry stores, but no one's gonna argue that you don't deserve it. May you walk in the light,
to get a trophy.
Especially when dealing with what comes up from the ground.
Frivolous, isn't it?
Okay.
I didn't have a trophy.
What's up?
I didn't get the trophy. Oh, I gotta do the other, the ending quest, right?
Yeah, do the end quest.
Okay, let me go finish this errand on this film. And then...
That's what you checked, right? Blood on stone.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, blood on stone's done. So all allies join. That should be done, right?
Yeah.
I should have got a thing. Let's see. How about you read the quest to me and I'll tell you yes or no?
Yeah. I got it all right here.
Maybe it's part of the errands? I don't know.
Trail
me
mix or
too.
Something.
No, I want like chicken, fried chicken or something.
Yeah, you want fried chicken? Yeah. I got that.
Thank goodness.
What if I just busted it out? Some Beast Boy shirt. I got fried chicken, mama. Okay, hit me. You read.
Okay, blood.
Wait, no, I have to read mine because.
Yeah.
Cause for concern?
Yes.
Sunstone Rock?
What is it?
Sunstone Rock,
yeah.
Death from the Skies?
Yes.
Heap of Trouble?
Yes.
Queen's Gambit?
Yeah, I think I saw that already. Yes.
Traitor's Bounty?
Yes. Queen's Gambit is from.
Insult to Injury?
Yes.
A Daughter's Vengeance?
Arrow. Yes.
Red Maw?
Yes.
Hunter's Blind?
Yes.
Fatal Inheritance?
Yes.
A Moment's Peace?
Yes.
Honor the Fallen?
What?
Honor the Fallen?
Yes.
Robbing the Rich?
Yes.
Under-Equipped?
Yes.
The Forgotten?
Yes.
Ancient Armory?
Yes.
In Her Mother's Footsteps?
In her, yes.
Sun and Shadow?
Yes.
Blood on the Stone?
Got them all.
Maybe you had to complete the game. Here's a see if you got the trophy. We just didn't pay attention to it.
Always so pale. A few minutes at the forge.
Oh, I think you have to talk to the final people
cheeks.
Before you set that trap.
I don't need a forge for that.
What trap?
Rushing into the wilds should do it.
You have to visit both defense sites.
What's lit your fire this
ridge.
Time?
The allies can be found there.
No doubt you can, yeah. But if it involves Free Heap, I need to hear about it.
You sent two hunters after a herd. They've gone missing.
Well, they couldn't have. Caleb could find a needle in a slag heap. Unless he didn't go. Careless two-fisted smelter. What'd he do?
Traded places with Jagrees.
By fire and spit!
What are you gonna do about this trade?
Waste of Caleb's time and mine. Jagrees and Baladia didn't need his push. They're bound together. Just like in the forge. You let the weight of the hammer do the work, not the arm.
You're not angry?
Oh, I'll make him sweat it. But one thing I've learned. Some things will happen no matter what you do.
Why did you need behemoth cables from that herd?
Those cables make the best fuses for our cannons. Even so, they wear out fast and we always need more. Our guns keep us strong and free. Without them, we're easy scrap for bandits and machines.
You could trade for them.
Some supplies we need to get on our own, or we're dependent on others. That's a burden we won't bear.
But you asked me for help.
Some burdens are welcome.
Why the urgency with this?
Once that herd hits the cauldron, it'll be out of our reach, and another won't come for a long while. We need those cables, and we've got to take them now. If you find those two, send them back in one piece. If you bring me behemoth cables while you're at it, I'd be beholden to you.
Careful. It could become a habit.
Just take the freaking thing off of there so you don't have to do that, because you just have to. There you go. Now you can eat it in peace. What? What? No, because I gotta go up this. See? There's no path up to it. That path doesn't go up to here. That's not a real path. Believe me, you don't follow the right paths, and you're just gonna be climbing mountains that you can't really climb.
Asking me questions.
That's what I'm looking
when did
for.
I st- Someone's coming.
Are you Jaw Grease and Bellagia? Caleb sent me to look for you.
He did? Now Petra must know we lost the herd.
No, I lost it.
I don't care who lost it. Just, why don't I track it down for you?
I couldn't let you do that. It was my responsibility, not yours or his.
We saw three behemoths and some shell walkers in the herd. And be easy alone.
I can sneak up on the herd better without conversation.
Arguing, you mean. I'll go with you alone. Jaw Grease can ask his incessant questions to the wind.
Why did you even agree to the trade if you can't stand a minute of my presence? If you weren't...
Enough! Jaw Grease, Bellagia asked you to switch with Caleb so she could spend time with you.
What?
And if I heard right, Jaw Grease led you off course so he could spend more time talking with you.
Really?
Now you talk it out while I get those behemoth cables. Where did you last see the herd?
Oh, up on that ridge. And take some arrows with you.
Thanks.
A fire arrow. I already had enough. Sneaky. Actually, should be able to sneak better now. Let's see. 22 and 21. Nope. Same old same. Tracks already. Why can't I highlight the tracks?
All right, here we go. We're tracking. Whoa. Scary dude.
Where were they going?
Like a cow.
I'm must have wanted to follow the river. I hear them now.
Could you override that shit? Or just stealth kill them all for better? Just keep coming. I thought you killed him.
Armor can't even like build itself back up. Thank you.
They look so different like that now. So funny. Jeez. Oh, it looks so real. You just like put it down and just...
Got too much already.
Where's your help? Check this out, motherfucker.
It's crazy.
There's shit everywhere. Where's the other guy at?
Save these for the trail.
There's so much shit.
See him?
I thought they were much further down than where you fought them.
I'd have to ditch something.
Are there bunnies alive? Sometimes when you're fighting things, like
random animals
die.
Walk by each other. Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's like a goat walking through your fight.
Just
and shit.
Like the explosions kill them. Go this far up. Fuck is he? One, two, three.
No, aren't you looking for
three.
Oh
no,
you're
behemoth.
Looking for behemoth cable, sorry.
Forget about traveling light.
Let's see. 15. Ooh, I want that.
It'll be vacuuming.
I could keep it in my hand.
I know, but it's gonna be ants. Ants in your pants. It's gonna be ants in your pants. They're gonna be banging you. They're gonna be dancing on you.
You
You've got those behemoth cables, don't you? I knew you'd come through.
And Jagri's and Bellagio should be along. Eventually.
We've been expecting you ever since they came back.
What the fuck?
Whatever you did, it worked. Now they're off snogging in the shed.
Finally. She put me on guard duty for a month, so I'm glad it was worth it. Thank you.
No problem.
I see you survived their bickering.
Barely.
I could say they struggle in love because they're young, but the old rarely fare better. Thank you, Aloy, for enduring them.
You didn't know? I was wondering why you were saying
why
that.
Is my arm going
up? Yeah, you said that. I was like, why did it come up?
Why did it the hard way?
So we did that right? So we'll pause that shit here.